You know, I didn't think I'd have to make a video this weekend, but I got to call out Alabama, and especially you, Law Tide. You know what I'm talking about. All of you Alabama fans, we have to have a discussion here. So if you haven't heard, big-time transfer from Tennessee to Alabama, Henry To'oto'o, linebacker, huge recruit, transfers from Tennessee to Alabama. Here's the problem that I have with that, is that how come he didn't go to Oklahoma? Because last I checked, the Tennessee Volunteers are the official farm team for the Oklahoma Sooners. So I don't know where Alabama gets off on trying to pluck away players from our official feeder team. I mean, what the hell is wrong with Alabama? Now, maybe there was some confusion because we both have similar color schemes, similar great historical traditions and histories and accomplishments and winning football programs, but I'm just pounding on the table, pissed to no end, that Alabama thinks they can just pluck guys away from our farm team. Law Tide, you've gone too far. You and all of Bama Nation have gone way too far. You're messing with our minor league squad, taking guys that we have worked hard and developed. Josh Heupel is there to work to feed guys into OU. Because that's why he's really there. Everyone knows that's the real reason. It's not the fact that, you know, Josh Heupel is, like, bitter at OU for being fired 5 or 6 years ago. And then, no, all that stuff is just, it was a trick. All of that stuff. It was a mirage. The plan was to get him to Tennessee to feed in some SEC players over our way so we could finally win a national championship after 20 years. But here comes Bama. You just couldn't stop, could you? You just can't take it. And take it and take it. Well, you may have won this battle, but the war is far from over. Watching you. Watching you, Law Tide. Watching you.